morning, everyone. Oh, I should say it's almost afternoon here. So good afternoon sa tanan. Oh, good morning sa Pilipinas still. So today, we are going to the swimming pool. Phyllis are very excited. She said she can't wait. We're just reversing right now. We're just gonna go for a quick dip in the pool. It is very hot today, everybody. Today, now it is 37 degrees Celsius. Later this afternoon, around 2 o'clock, we'll hit 40 degrees Celsius. So it's 40 degrees Celsius, everybody. This 2 p.m. Australian time. It is very, very nice to be in the beach or in the pool. Oh, at this time. What is this? Sleep this day, buddy. Don't shut some shit again. No. That's not good. Yeah. So just Phyllis and I right now. None of my friends. Oh my God, road is closed. How sweet. Okay, we're gonna go. We're just gonna turn around. Motherfucker. Sorry for my language. It's just a bit upsetting. So let's turn around and get back to our way. And find another way. It was just detouring behind us. I was about to go that way, but they fixing the road in that part. And Phyllis is getting ready to have a nap. Phyllis, Kuzum. But she has to wake up. She's very naughty today. She just keep whinging and whinging and whinging and whinging for, I don't know. Wow, there's a new house there. Yeah, so she was just keep whinging around. It's probably because of the heat. It is really, really hot. I even feel irritated. I started getting irritated. But I feel much better with the aircon, car aircon, yeah. Oh, crazy, huh? I cannot handle too much heat anymore. As much as I love, you know, as much as I love being under the sun, because it's, I mean, if there is a sun, it's okay, as long as the humidity is not that really high. If it's too humid, like, you know, it creates irritation, like irritational in yourself, you know, like you feel irritating. It's just, I start getting headache. But it doesn't matter. As much as I enjoy the winter time, which is very, very cold, I also enjoyed and appreciate the summer, which is really, really hot. I mean, usually this month, like last week this month is the last of spring, so which is we are approaching actual summer, because actual summer it started, so like literally start next month. So next month, December, January, and February. So there's 3 months of summer. And you know, March, April, May, that is a 3 months of autumn. And June, July, August is a 3 months of winter. So the middle of winter is around July. And the middle of summer is around January. But this time, everybody, it's unbelievably hot. I mean, you know, as much as I love to stay at home and be inside the house, I've also like going around. Also, I was about to go for a walk before heading out to the swimming pool, but I changed my mind because I got a headache. It's just hot outside. So let introduce you or welcome you inside the swimming center. I used to come here because they also have a gym here, so I used to come here. Let's just look for the parking. 1 second, everyone. Let me settle down the camera and let's have a look at the closest parking somewhere here. Hopefully I can find one around. But that's alright. Well, we'll have a look at under the tree. Yeah, there's none. So just gonna park here. It's really hot today. I think that was just, yeah, it's okay. You can park here. Say let me do a reverse park first. So later today, everyone, like tonight, we are going to watch Leven's live music in the football center. Going to Levens. Oh, what's this? Levens gonna play a music in a Clinton Park. There's a football area there. There's a restaurant. She's the owner of the restaurant is our like Levin's friend, I mean, he's our customer, and she opened the shop there, it's a small shop restaurant, and she wanted to organize like a karaoke or a live music, which is today. She did probably have roughly 50 to 60 people, 50 to 60 customers gonna be inside. I'm not quite sure everybody, it's not a correct number, but Levin will be playing, playing a songs there for them, and she's probably, I'm not quite sure how much she's going to pay Levin, but
Levent and his mate going there, set up everything around 5 o'clock. Phyllis and I, we're gonna come later around 7, because before that I have to do things, and so that's the whole plan. That's the plan we had last 2 weeks ago, and now we're just gonna head up to the swimming pool and let me show you inside the swimming pool, everyone. Let me turn off this and grab things and grab Phyllis. Oh god, it's so hot. Hold on, let me put my sunscreen on first before anything else. Okay, I don't have that much battery in my GoPro again. Oh god. Oh god. Hold on. You know when you're hoping to look for something and you can't find it? It's just amazing. Amazing how my... Excuse me. Yeah, that's just amazing. Okay? So let's put the sunscreen on. From sunburn protection, I should say. Complete the sentence. Yeah. It's cold. It's really, really hot. Phone always beeping. Cannot move on. I don't know. I don't know why. Anyway, done. It's just too hot. I'm gonna grab Phyllis, everyone, before she gets irritated. It's very hot. So I just got my you know what? Let me get Phyllis first. You wait, everyone. So that is the name. So we're going inside here with that name. Okay. So she's enjoying so far. Look at her. Look at her. Can you say hi? Yeah. Even though it's hard for her, she still says she wants to say hi. Hi! Careful, huh?
Unsa pa man kuy anak mo nang inani? Try ba ako walking every day ha 2 hours magtulod ko from gikan King uban ta sunod gikan King's Grove ah gikan kam si libot ko Belmore then Crimson Park then balik kam si usa ato ubato kong shop King's Grove maglakaw ra ko mag from then oh ato kong King's Grove then libot sa Beverly Hills libot balik sa kam si ana. Phyllis! Phyllis! Say Phyllis!
Say bye! She said bye! 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 What the heck is that?
Yeah.
JM has 90. How much did she have? I think 5, 6. I'm coming. Bye.
Hi. So, a few minutes ago, we just get here inside. Sorry. So that is the public.
Hey,
Sub public's indoor and outdoor swimming pool there. I paid for like $6 for the infants. The babies are free, but I have to pay for that. And then I bumped into one of my friends. Say hi to everyone.
Hello!
Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Say hi.
Hello!
That's MJ's kids and her kids as well.
I'm
baby. Phyllis is a bit. It's new for her, so it's her second time. So she doesn't really know what to do. Yay! 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 There's a lot of people, as you can see. Do you want to have a look, everyone? Okay, there's a lot of people. That's the outside. And that's the kids inside. And it's me.
Hi.
Your service.
Say hi. Hi.
Hello.
What?
I don't have enough battery in my GoPro, so yeah. I might need to end this now, and I'll show you some photos. I'll take a lot of photos and then I'll show it to you. But in the video, it's probably just take two videos. Phyllis just like playing there with the kids. Ila edad ni? Kusa ni? Anak? Asiko. Si birthday si Lebron pamilya ini. Uwat rin ako ni mo.
Na.
Ay. Gimme mo. How old are you turning one? Oh my god, I got you a card, I got you a gift, and then I went to your place and then like no one there. How sad was that? I went with my sexy dress or outfit. Oh my god. And Gemma was still at work. That's alright. Wow! You're so handsome.
Don't swallow the water.
Don't swallow the water, just eat the water.
I just don't know.
Oh, mom.
Yay! Hello, ana balbon sa ginis ko.
Lewat amahan, lewat ina mo mga balbon.
Ana, come on.
Balbon scale.
Oo, pag di ka mag-scale wala na.
Pero imong bayi okay, puti ko oh, asian. Go swim ka sa.
Hey guys, I'm just gonna sign up from here and I'll show you later tonight when we go to Levin's gig. Like I mentioned before that he's going to have a gig down in Clifton Park. And in the football area. So I'll see you guys later. And because my GoPro doesn't have enough battery, I have to charge it later when we go home. And I think that's not much to show anyway.
Are you talking
and
to
I'll
you
see you later.
Time.
Bye. Love you heaps.
Hi. We just finished from the pool. Felix having a good sleep. So tired. Yeah, so we're going home now. Oh my god, it's so hot, guys. I feel like I want to jump back into the water. Oh god. So we're going home. And gonna upload this video first. It is so hot, burning my skin. Let's just where we went better. And when we went there, I bumped into one of my friends. I don't know why that's MJ's son's first birthday will be here this coming Friday, 4th of December. So see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Hi.
Hello. We just got here in the bowling club where Levin's having his gig. Correction, it wasn't a football club, it was a bowling club, guys. Dili dai to bo kuan football club ha, it's a bowling club. One second. Ako sang naugod si Felicity Inji. Si Felicity Hanam. So na adre akong bana karon nitugtog. Hinaot nga magpilit na maka-parking diha. Diha tani parking, guys. Perfect kayo ang atong pag-parking. So diara si Felice. Asa ang entrance ani karon? Moy atong pagapangitaon. So mo na siya, guys, oh. Bistro, makita ninyo, guys. Kempsey South. So hopefully, daghang tao sulod. Hopefully, pwede tayong maka sulod. As you can see, guys, there's a lot of people.
dili siya magbutang.
I don't know where's the entrance. Must be here.
Just down there.
Oh, thank you, lady. Okay. Thanks. So yeah, everyone, we're just here. I'm gonna show you inside. Hi. Yes.
So we're COVID safe.
Yeah. I'll show you a bit later. I'm just gonna order some food for Phyllis and I. for dinner. And yeah, so that's Leben, that's my husband, and that is band member. And Phyllis is starting dancing. So thank you for staying tuned, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Oh,
Hi guys, I'm just gonna sign out from here and I'm gonna show you. I'll see you in the next video. Alright, thank you, bye-bye.
Good night and thank you so much.